Here we go then. This is where it really lights up this competition. Listen to the roar. Great to see her back. Did well in the Grand Prix last year. Third skate America, third in the Cup of China. Elizaveta Tukhtamysheva, world champion 5 years ago. Music from Spartacus. Chance of leading here if she can stay clean. Oh, she can't. It's meant to be the combination. She can put that in. And the next jump, which is scheduled to be a triple lutz after this camel spin. Double toe at the end. Elizaveta Tukhtamysheva. Sod's law. She gets a fantastic triple axel.
Elizaveta Tukhtamysheva, Russia.
But she'll go into the lead by some way. In this era of Russian prodigies, teenage brilliance, it's great to see some maturity around. She certainly has that. It was a super routine. Doubt whether it's going to be good enough to get her the lead going into the free, but she's put herself with a real chance of getting on the podium. She missed. Seems as if the balance was more or less okay. strength. Perhaps he fought for it, but didn't have the strength in the leg to do it. So the triple looks have to be in combination. Not the double turn. Then the triple turn would have been so much better. She'll go into the lead with the Akaba lead 70.07. How big a lead will she have? Has scored in the 80s. I don't think it'll be that high.
74.70.
I think before it started she'd settle for that kind of score, but obviously having landed the axle, a real shame to make the mistake later on.